nightmare on wheels plowed right through us. Check the other checkpoint down the road. Hurry.
Good now.
What the hell?
Goddamn truck history.
Think the same.
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect.
If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin!
I thought a friendly face might make your atonement easier.
Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
Let's try that again. Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that.
No. I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will atone.
No!
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 That is the power of yes! Away your sins!
The power to set you free. Deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, Deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
Okay.
chance for salvation and you threw it away. Look at what you have done. Look at the wrath you have wrought. Taking damage up here.
Ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
I can't. shops. Might want to check it out.
Oh my God!
Thank you.